me, it's very memorable, my first DMT experience, because I had a dream earlier in the week that I was working on a painting called Transfiguration. And in this dream, there was a figure with its arms upraised, and it was hovering over the earth and had entered into a ball of light.
I like the composition, it was very simple. And I made a note about it. And then a couple days later, I tried my first dose of DMT.
We'll be right back. I'm going to go to the next one.